Okay, right now what I want to do is I want to talk about the slide lock system that you're going to see on a lot of knife sheaths that we put out. Now, we don't put them on all of the knives that we will make. Typically, we will do it where we can, but on a lot of the stuff that we're making for Self-Reliance Outfitters, we do put it on there, okay? But there are a couple knife sheaths that we don't right now. The purpose of the slide lock, which was actually, we're licensed by BHK to do this, but the thing is that it gives you some kind of adjustability. This is the Pathfinder knife, and the closer down, okay, like right here, the knife comes out pretty easily. The closer that I adjust this to the edge of the knife, the sheath right there, the harder it's going to be to get out. In fact, it's almost impossible. You're not going to lose your knife, okay? So if I put it in the middle, then it's going to be a pretty decent draw. All right, now, you know, it really depends upon the knife, the knife's characteristic, as far as the blade style, the handle style, and all that, as to how much retention you're actually going to have on these sheaths. What I'm telling you is that no two knives are the same. Okay, we can mold 100 knife sheaths, and it's not going to have the same retention on all 100 knives. So we're giving you anywhere from a little bit of adjustment to a lot of adjustment. All right, so again, the idea here is to lock the knife in place when it's fully over to the side here, but that may not happen on all or even most knives. When you make a knife sheath or even a holster, you know, I'm gonna set it up to what I think is good retention, but you may not like it. It may be too little, it may be too much. So at least we are offering you some sort of retention value, okay, adjustability. It may be a little bit on your specific knife that you get. It may not seem like a lot, but there is some sort of retention value there, okay? Adjustability, I should say. So again, you may find on your knife that it's a broad range like it is on the Pathfinder knife, okay? So you may find that, man, you know, there's a lot of adjustability there, okay? But on some knives, there's gonna be very little. We have found that it's better to have some kind of adjustment than no adjustment, okay? Because we really don't want you heating these knife sheaths up and then potentially, you know, ruining your knife sheath, and then your knife's gonna be falling out or what have you, because a lot of people don't know how to work with Kydex. So we're trying to give you some sort of option there. So again, you know, just a little bit on the slide lock lever and what it's supposed to do. Don't expect it necessarily to give you a wide range of retention value, okay? Or even lock it in. Yes, that's the best case scenario, but it's not always going to happen. So again, if you need any custom Kydex work, I'm here at Self-Reliance Outfitters at least one day a week. We can always arrange to get you, you know, to send in, you know, some your knives or whatever you need molded. So you can always send it to Self-Reliance Outfitters, or you can contact us directly. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.